गुड मॉर्निंग एवरीवन, स्टैंडर्ड 3 एनवायरनमेंट। लास्ट क्लासेस वी कंप्लीटेड द क्वेश्चन नंबर 4, सो टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू स्टार्ट क्वेश्चन नंबर 5। व्हाट से लुक एट द पिक्चर एंड राइट द नेम्स ऑफ इट दिस थिंग्स व्हिच कैन बी सीन इन द पिक्चर्स इन द गिवन बॉक्सेस। द फर्स्ट आई से गिवन दिस पिक्चर, ओके, एंड नाउ डाउन साइड आस्किंग सब विच वन वी सी। तो वी सी फोटो फ्रेम वेयर हेयर, देन कर्टेन डाउन साइड हेयर, देन पोस्टर्स, देन गर्ल्स रीडिंग अ बुक पोस्टर्स, देन बेड सीट्स एंड कार पेंटर। दिस ऑल हेयर राइट, ओके। देन नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन नंबर 6, राइट द नेम्स ऑफ थिंग्स that have pattern to leaf and flower. So which one? So here see carpenter, bluster, windows, curtains and bedsheet. So see this all pictures here drawing have a patterns of leaves and flowers. Then next question number 7, write the name of some of the plants and trees you have seen. So we seen Ashoka, Nokia, Vanaya and people. Then next mangoes, berry tree, concise special names, etc. All. Question number 8. What say? Answer the following question in the 1 and 2 sentence. Can you name the plant on which Didi was sitting? So yes, I can say that Didi must be sitting on the grass. Now 2. Which tree have you seen whose trunk is very thin? So out of the three I have seen, the banana has a very thin trunk. Write the name of the leaves which you have seen. That means neem leaf, pepper leaf, banana leaf, basil leaf, mango leaf, etc. All. Now next question. Which things can one see in a garden? The trees, flowers, creepers, benches, small plants, grass, pots, stools, water traps, etc. All. Next, who went to garden with Didi? That means Ammu, Sabnam, Michael and Dharyam went to the garden with Didi. Now, next question. Which game did the children play after hide and seek and Antakshari? The children played the game of plant fairy after playing hide and seek and Antakshari. Next, which bus did Michael touch in the garden? So Michael touched in the Mandy bus in the garden. Next, whose leaf is very big? The banana leaf is very big. Then next, question number 8. Name the part of a planet. The name of the part of the planet, root, shoot, leaves, flowers and fruits. Question number 10. Write the names of main type of plants. The name of main types of plants are trees, bushes, shrubs and the creepers. Question number 11. In which aspect are plants different? The plants are different in their shapes, height, size, leaves, fruits and flowers. What are roots? The part of a plant that grows underground is known as its root. Then next, what is a trunk of a plant? The part of a plant that grows above the ground is known as its trunk. What is seen on branches of trees? The smaller branches, leaves, flowers and fruits are seen on the branches of trees. In how many ways are leaves different from each other? The leaves are different from each other in their shape, size, edge and outlook. Why are leaves known as the kitchen of planets? In the presence of sunlight, leaves prepare the nutrition necessary to the plants. So they are known as the kitchen of plants. The next question, what is a tree? The plants that are large in size and tall and whose trunks are thick and strong are known as tree. And what is a bus? The plants that are less tall and have a green soft trunk are known as basil. नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन नंबर 19, विच एनिमल्स लिव ऑन अ ट्रीज? तो एनिमल्स लाइक पैरोट, माइनस, क्रो, ओवल, काइट्स, मंकी, स्क्विरल, एमिलियंस एक्सेट्रा लिव ऑन द ट्री. क्वेश्चन नंबर 9, आंसर द फॉलोइंग क्वेश्चन इन ब्रीफ. क्वेश्चन नंबर 1, हाउ आर लीव्स ऑफ वेरियस ट्री डिफरेंट फ्रॉम ईच अदर? तो लीव्स ऑफ वेरियस ट्री आर डिफरेंट फ्रॉम ईच अदर इन देयर शेप्स, साइज, एज एंड आउटलुक. सम लीव्स आर राउंड, लॉन्ग और ट्राइंगल. मेनी प्लांट्स हैव स्मॉल और बिग लीव्स. इवन कलर ऑफ लीव्स आर डिफरेंट. सम आर लाइट ग्रीन, सम आर डार्क ग्रीन, सम आर इवन येल्लो, रेड एंड द पर्पल. देन क्वेश्चन नंबर 2, यूज द स्टेट द यूज ऑफ प्लांट लीव्स. द यूज ऑफ प्लांट लीव्स आर एज फॉलो: एज मेडिसिन, फ्रॉम डेकोरेशन, एज फोडर फॉर एनिमल्स, फॉर गिविंग सेड, ड्यूरिंग प्रेयर ऑन ऑस्पिशियस ओकेशन. And when leaves dry up, they are used as the fertilizer. Question number 10. What say? Classify the following plants into trees, vases and creepers. The first the people. The people, that means this one trees, then turmeric. Turmeric, then rose. Rose, that means vases, mugra. This one vases, bitter gourd, that means creepers. Berries, so that means trees. Muskmelon, creepers. Then podgar valerian. So this one has a hair, creepers, Ashoka. This one trees, mango trees, buses, periwinkle. So this one hair what? Buses. Then sweet peas. So this one hair, creepers, papaya. This one hairs. Then sweet peas and papayas, then banana. So this one trees, papayas, marigold. This one buses, butter ground. This one creepers, then grapes. This one creepers, then ivy ground, then Indian. This one creepers, then green. This one buses, coconut plant. That means this one trees, name trees, gulmohar trees. Then next, hot questions. Answer the following question by finding the correct answer option from those given below each question and writing its corresponding letter in the boxes given in the front of each question. The first, which tree in the garden had a big and thin trunk? Mango, coconut plant, banana, or neem? That means neem. Which of the following games can one sit and play? That means hide and seek, antakshari, catch a cricket. That means antakshari. Which of the following trees has the biggest leaves? Banyan, Ashoka, papaya, mango. That means papaya. In the impression of which leaf is long and pointed? Pipal, banyan, neem, ya beriberi. That means pipal. Then the leaves of which tree are used as flowering in pearls and the vegetables? Lemon leaves, mango trees, basil leaves, ya curry leaves. That means curry leaves. So here chapter number 2 completed.